Facts of the American Frontier, Part 22, Boot Hill Gravyards. Boot Hill was a nickname given to cemeteries in the American Old West, particularly during the mid to late 19th century. The name Boot Hill suggests that the deceased were buried with their boots on, a symbol that they met their demise suddenly and were buried hastily without the time or effort to remove their footwear. This term was indicative of the violent and often lawless nature of the old American West.